Oh, no milk. Not black tea. I'm not some kind of monster. Hello, the human cow. Why not? Luxury milk. Lady milk. Because you deserve it.
Jeremy, come and look at this. You have to come and look at this now.
If it's another alleged error on Nikita Khrushchev's Wikipedia page, then I can't say I'm getting very worked up about it.
This was taken less than half an hour ago.
So?
Dobby's updated. She's not in a relationship, but she is at her bloody sister's birthday do with Gerard.
Right.
He's done the dirty on me, Jez. He's making a mockery of our Granita moment. He's blaring me.
You're no Brown, Mark. Your hands are made of flesh and blood.
Gordon Brown didn't actually have a metal fist. It was just...
No? I thought there was something wrong with his arm or his... Yeah? Wasn't there?
Hold on. I didn't think we had any milk.
No, we do.
No, we definitely don't, because I couldn't have any Sultana bran this morning. But there's no milk in the fridge. Except... Oh!
Mark, relax.
This is Sophie's milk, isn't it?
Think of it as lady milk from the human cow.
Jeremy, this... It's one step away from cannibalism.
Oh, right. So it's weird to drink milk from someone you know, but to drink milk from another species, some cow that you've never met, that's fine, is it?
Yes. Yes, it bloody well is.
Well, suit yourself. Mmm. Luxury milk.